Alright, sir, we have been cleared for takeoff. I'm going to select, get our engines to 85% power. We've got good engines, good nozzles, good eyes. You ready to go flying, coach?
Ready to do it.
Alright, here we go. There we go, we are at 10 knots. There's 20, there's 30, and there's 40 knots. I'm going to select now full afterburner. You'll feel the difference. So there's 60, there's 80, 100, 120, 140, 160, 180, 200, 220.
Clear, 7 Bravo.
240.
Pull off.
You ready to go flying, coach?
Green.
All right, here we go.
Green on.
Ready, hit it.
Tower Blue Angel 7, the top star at 1,500.
Did I hear
1,500? Alright, so we put 6.3 G's on that takeoff. You didn't even feel it, did you?
That was
unbelievable.
Radar contact 3 miles south of Andrew,
proceed directly. Just want you to leave those up. It's just going to be a nice and easy roll. And we're going to roll 360 degrees. Four and a half G's on the up. So go ahead and squeeze those legs for me. Take a deep breath. Ready, hit it. There we go. Another 4.5 G's on the up. And then we'll intercept 7.5 alpha. And you can relax here as the G is starting to relax. And once we get to the very top of the loop, we'll unroll the aircraft in the up position. So here we go.
You feeling all right?
Yep.
Okay, good. So here we go. We're going to roll the aircraft. And then we're going to pull. So go ahead and squeeze those legs for me. Take a deep breath. Ready, hit it. And we're going to get on that squeeze with our legs. And we're going to pull 4.5 G's again as we round up the backside of this looping maneuver. So here we go. We're going to pull the nose of the aircraft up and roll inverted. Here we go. And we'll fly upside down. And roll it up.
Now you know I got all the straps on me.
Yep, that's right. Squeeze those legs. Let me take a deep breath. Ready, hit it. We're not going to get away from the ground here, and we'll do a little victory roll to see where the bomb went. Now that is, we don't do that in combat, but it's just kind of fun to do for this flight demonstration. How you feeling?
Okay.
Good. You're doing great, coach. You're kicking butt. So go ahead and squeeze those legs for me. Take a deep breath. Ready? Hit it. Here we go. Sticks coming straight back. Here's 7 G's. And once you get pointed straight up, we're going to go to the vertical rolls. There's one. There's two. There's three. Four. And five. And we'll end right there. Yeah! Woo. Nice work! That was 7.1 G's.
Whoa.
How you feeling?
Okay.
Good, you're doing awesome. And we're gonna head home.
That was unbelievable, CJ.
Well, it's an honor to fly you. Thank you so much for what you do for not only the Naval Academy and all the good players on the team, but for the Navy in general. You don't know how happy it makes us. We're on a boat, and we're watching Navy kick butt, so I appreciate everything you're doing.
That's likewise. Thank you for your service to our country.
Yes, sir. You're welcome. It's an honor. All right. So we'll go right by where Judge is at. Go ahead and squeeze those legs. We'll take a deep breath. Ready? Hit it. Here we go. Yeah. Get after it, coach. Get after it. Nice. You with me, coach?
Got a little lightheaded.
Tower of Blue Angel 7 is a beam. Gear in transit. Full stop. 19 right.
Wind 250 is 1-1. Runway 19 right. First land. All barriers are raised.
Blue Angel 7, clear to land on the right. Copy the barriers.
All right, nice work.
Woo.
That was awesome.
Thank you, CJ.
We've got three down in lock. Flaps are coming to full. We are clear to land on the right side.
Okay.
So we pulled 7.3 Gs in that break. Wow. Nice work. Booyah, on deck. Nice job, Coach. You did awesome.
Man, you are big time, CJ.
No. This is, tell you what, any Navy and Marine Corps pilot can do what we do.
Blue Angel 7, you're going to want to make a 180, aren't you, to back taxi there to the north. We're getting right, we're taking care of that right now. I tell you what, go ahead up and come up.